Alright, guys. Got a pretty decent video today, hopefully. So what we gotta do is we gotta pick up some straw bales that I bought. We gotta pick up some pallets of dry fertilizer because the new seeder does not accept liquid fertilizer, so we gotta do that. Trying to hopefully use this follow me mod, so we're gonna see how things go. But hopefully things will work out. So let's get started here. I think. Oh, it doesn't show up. It should be. If not, if it ain't there, then I don't care. So we're gonna hit. We gotta fire it up. We gotta hit Control F. And then we gotta hit. Jesus Christ. That wasn't supposed to happen. So, get out. We'll hop in our truck after I push it because I had it bass backwards here. Luck this guy shit. Oh, yep. Yep. Now we're good, finally. Got that one figured out. And you gotta be careful how you drive because, hold on a second. Okay, we're good. He will drive exactly the way you did, so. So if you kind of go like, you know, over here and back, he's going to follow that exact thing. Or she, it usually seems to be a female driver. You gotta be kidding me. He got hooked on that thing. Oh, good going, Mr. Worker. Thank you. that stupid fence post. Now hopefully he doesn't follow that car. Crashing my truck? That's what you're getting paid for? And apparently he offsets himself. So stay on there. Otherwise, this is going to take forever. Oh my God, dude. Really? It worked before, so I don't really understand what the issue is here. Oh, but we're just gonna keep fucking sliding off our forks. Oh my God. once I get this loaded up, then we can start getting those other pallets loaded up. At least gonna get 8 bales on there. If this is just gonna be this kind of a pain in the ass, I might as well just wait and make them myself. Really? How come it wasn't this much of a pain in the ass on 15? Like, this is just fucking ridiculous. Pardon my French, but this is getting really irritating. Maybe the other Dodge was better. I had less issues with this. One at a time, there's absolutely no issue. It's like, for a reason, when you're trying to do two at a time, it doesn't like to do it. Still gotta have room for the skid steers, so maybe I bought too many bales. Just like the good old days, eh? Second gen Cummins skid steer. And gooseneck. So, I hope you guys are doing alright. I mean, you got another video here going, and hopefully you guys will enjoy this one. Took me a little bit to try to figure out the follow me mod. Like I said, sometimes you just, it happens, and the guys who's following, you know, will hit something or whatever. But it is what it is. There's not much you can do about it, so. Another set of pallet forks, so hopefully we don't have any issue there. Watch out for the stupid thing. Where did my pallet forks go? Oh, they're over there. Yeah, I needed enough room to get my skid steer on there. I'll leave them 4 bales, it's whatever. I'll have 12 of them, which is pretty similar to what I had. I think I had 18 bales. So, we'll be alright there. Stubborn, I see. Okay, what in the hell? Struggling with the pallets nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be, so. And then these pallets, I'm just going to go ahead and leave on this trailer. Guess I smash into the trailer. Talking shit about my worker. Smashing stuff up and smash the damn fender, all the crap. Good enough. Yeah, what the hell. Double the straps. Oh shit. As I hit that. Again, talking all kind of trash about my work here. All right. There we go. That should be good. Hopefully. I think his lights ain't on because he's falling skid steer and didn't have the lights on. So it's around the corner. Yeah, okay, good. I can get used to this follow me mod. It works out nice. Past my driveway. No. That's the cornfield, I guess it is. It's kind of a pain in the ass to see at night here. Silo's going. So, I thought it was worth a shot. I decided to stack them three high in here. Just because it's, well, you got the room, it's just, most of the time when I unload bales, or load up bales on my trailer, I usually do them three high, so. Uneven ground and shit too, so. We'll get these put in here, and that'll probably be the end of the video. So, another real action-packed. Now this truck, I mean, I think the problem is, I think it's, the truck sits a little bit lower, and I think that's part of the problem why the ramps are popped up a little bit, but at the same time, it doesn't have that stupid ass stack, so I'm cool with it. I mean, did I need to buy straw bales? No, but it'll get me by until I can get some more made and all that kind of stuff. So I'm not gonna worry about bothering going over there to get those other four yet, because hopefully. hoping this will get me by. And then if I do end up needing some more, well, then I'll just buy four more. Which actually is probably about it, eh? What the hell? Let's just make it a little bit longer video. So, but yeah, the Follow Me mod actually works pretty well for the most part. Like I said, you know, once in a while you're gonna have an issue, and the only thing is, I think why I had an issue is I had a gooseneck on this and that one's not, so apparently they got enough power food. Now I just need to use silage on this. Whoa! So I guess I can just go ahead and get going on the TMR mix in here. Just go ahead and load up some silage, I suppose. I was thinking that I had... Oh yeah, that's right, I think I made a batch. I forgot. Fill this bad chicken up. Oh, a little bit of grass sticking out the end. From where the bunker cover didn't quite get. Oh my god, that's funny. Damn it. Alright, enough of this. That's gonna hold quite a bit of silage, so this is why upright silos are better. I don't even remember how many scoops I put in there now. Oh man. some of this cleaned up here on the edge, so that way it's a lot easier to come in and scoop it up without trying to get some of that other chaff that's sitting there. So. Enough for me. I'm just gonna leave that crap there, I don't care. And of course I go the wrong way. Ooh, you can hear it barking a little bit. Let's see. I don't remember what bunk it goes in. I don't think it really matters. Just go in the barn, keep doing it. Still a little bit low, but I'll do that in another video. So, till next video, guys, take her easy. It's been long enough. So, till then, we'll see you guys.